Previously on Only If.
Wow. I never thought the party would be this big. Where am I?
Anime, though.
Oh, hello?
Ah, shit.
Wait,
what?
What?
Get out of my house before I call the cops!
How do you know my name? Why are you doing this? What's going on?
One of these doors leads to your freedom, but sacrifices Samantha Graves, while the other door sacrifices yourself to save Samantha Graves. You sacrificed for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me.
Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, my nigga? This is why you came. To sacrifice yourself? To drink this shit. You drink this, you survive, you get out of here, you go fuck your shit. If you don't survive, well, you're fucked.
Trash, hello. Okay, I'm in the trash now. I need to find trash cans. I've been searching for trash cans. Because I need to put myself in the trash can for some fucking reason.
I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens. When I control a Hector.
So here you go. Here's a motherfucking revolver and a place so elegant it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir class. Now go on, crackpots, and enjoy adulthood. Ma'am.
Oh, shit! Fuck!
Hello, Green Base. Really? Hey, Pot. Hey, Pot. Hey, Pot.
Fuck you!
Yeah, I really like Tenacious D. It's a really awesome band. It's the best motherfucking band ever, am I right? Am I right, Pot? No, you're fucking gross.
Fuck you! So let's finish this shit!
Okay, let's do this shit again. Okay. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, shit. Alright. 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 Okay. Okay, 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 come on. Okay, alright. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, shit. Okay, alright, I'm dead. And I guess I have to do everything again. Yes, that's a dream. Alright, I have to finish this because... Shit. Oh shit, alright, I'm dead. That's right. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Well, fuck. Okay. Like, today, I'm like, relaxed. This is the third session of this fucking level, and I'm just relaxing right now. Like, I'm playing a video game. I'm going to relax. I don't going to get mad today, because it's night, and I don't want to wake up persons. Also, I just really get tired getting fucking mad, and when I'm calm, I do the best, I do better. Also, I'm not speaking so much in this session. I don't know how many times I have in this session, but I'm not speaking too much. Like, I already see a walkthrough of a girl, a random girl, and I think I say this in the last session, but I see that I think I know where is the fucking checkpoint, but I just can't reach it. And I just... Oh shit, I'm dead. Alright. Come the fuck on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, what? Whoa. Whoa, everything is fast now. Whoa, what? Holy... Okay, it was the colors of my... What? Is there something wrong? No, it's still slow. Alright, but it was weird for a moment. It was everything more fast. I think this I can do better. Ugh. I think. But my computer is faster now. Alright, everything was repaired, I think. God damn it. Whoa, 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 no! Shit, that wasn't the checkpoint. Can I just... Nope, I'm just dead. Alright. God damn it. Alright, I did it, but I fall anyway. It's more... Whoa, Jesus. Okay, it's more easy doing this without the all the glitches that I have before. Like, I still glitch, but I think that's fall of the fucking... of the fucking, video game. Because I see him before, like, there's... Alright, whatever, it doesn't really matter, but... God damn it, my fucking computer helps. The only thing that... It was... You know what was the problem, my computer? The fucking, color of the things? I don't know why is that a problem, but okay. I take it. But god damn it, my computer is so much faster now. That makes me really happy, man. I was really mad with this game, and now I'm happy. Because this game fucking fixed my computer. So thank you very much, game. You're awesome. Even when I fucking hate how much shit I have to do with you. Okay, checkpoint. I'm going for you.
Wow.
This is... Oh my god, this is the checkpoint. Oh god. Oh, alright. I die. Tell me, checkpoint. No, shit, that was so close. Alright. Don't worry about it. I can do this. Like, I'm not mad anymore because my fucking computer, it's fixed it. I love this shit. I can do so much more now. Like, god damn it. That shit is freaking cool. Thank you. Alright. Oh, alright. No. Alright.
Wow. What?
I'm fucking dead. Shall I can do anything here? There's a way up? Alright, I don't know where I'm going, but I hope this is the right way. Like, getting all complicated, but I think I can come back. Oh shit. Alright, I think I know what I have to do. It's over here. Okay, it's over here where I have to go. Like, over there, I think, if I'm correct. Oh shit, oh my god, who the hell I did that? I don't fucking know. Oh my god, I'm so fucking... I'm such a pro. Holy shit. I know these things have something to do. Like, god damn it, man. Alright. Oh shit, there's no way over here. So it's just over there. Alright. If I can do this, I'm such a pro, man. Come on. Fuck. Up there. Oh yeah. That's so much better. Alright. Oh shit, this thing, man. Can I do this jump? Again? Yes. Do I have to do this jump again? Alright. Come on. Ah! Shit! Oh, I did it! Okay. Ah! Oh, I did it. Alright. And we're back here! Oh my god, I did it! How the fucking hell I did it? I don't fucking know, but I fucking did it, man! I'm such a pro! Oh shit, alright. Oh shit. Okay. Like, oh. Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I think this is the checkpoint. Oh, Jesus. I will be so fucking happy if this is the checkpoint. If this is the checkpoint, man, I will be so fucking happy. You have no fucking idea how happy I will be. And I think I have to go over there. Alright, I'm doing this. This one is the one, man. This one is the one. Holy shit. Oh god, this... Oh man, I feel so happy. Alright, but let's not sing victory. Okay. That is so much better. Let's see, what the fuck is this? Oh, what the fuck is this? Is this going to hurt me? Hope it's not. Whoa, beautiful. That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Alright, there is a fucking wall over here. Oh, this is the big jump. Alright. Over here. There's a jump. Come on. Whoa, what? I didn't go anywhere. But I see what I have to do. Right. Run now! Jump! Oh fuck. Oh no, where fucking hell I'm going? Oh my god, alright. I'm going to do this.
This? I kinda like this.
Yeah, I kinda like this too, man. Oh my god. Freaking parkour and shit. Okay. Do I have to go over there? Holy shit. That shit is really fucking small. Alright. Oh, whoa, I did it. Whoa. Oh my god, how I'm doing this, man. I have so lucky these fucking... Today, I'm so lucky. Like, the luckiest person ever. Alright. Oh shit. Get like really scared. I don't want to fall. So now, alright. Oh man, this is really awesome. Okay, I'm really happy because holy shit, I'm getting so much better in this. I don't know, where am I though? Am I in a good place or a bad place? Like, I think I was here before or not. Already passed this? I think I already passed it. No, wait, what? Alright, stop thinking myself. You have something to do. Like, I go down there or I go somewhere else. I think down there is the answer because I don't see anything else. So yeah, let's go. Okay. Down here. That is better. Pull carefully. I'm doing everything carefully. Cause I don't want to fuck up. I don't want to fuck up. I don't gonna trust that jump. I'm just going over here. And after this, I'm going over here. Over there. Better.
I'm surely digging this.
Yes, but I don't know, man. I just... Like, I'm really fucking scared. Like, I don't want to die. Do I have to jump over there? I don't know. I'm kind of scared. Like, it's over there or it's even over here. Alright, I think over there it's better. God damn it, myself. Like, why are you thinking so much? Just do it. Just do it. Alright. I don't like this. Alright. Over here, there's nothing. Oh, yeah, and here is where I just found the other shit. Alright, this is where I fell before. Then I was like... Whee! Alright. Like, whee! Then we were like, "Wee! All right. I think we are getting better at this. Holy shit! I see it. All right. I think I have to go over there. Oh shit! Okay, I'm dying. All right, that's great. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Yes. Oh my god, checkpoint. Whoa, what the fuck is that? The record has stopped because there is insufficient space on the disc to continue recording. What? Okay, better. Nice. Okay. Jesus. I have a little banter with my computer, but it's okay, it's okay. What the fuck was that? What the fuck am I? What the fuck? I'm stuck? Alright. What the fuck? That's better. Alright. Let's get this shit done. Ah shit, come on. Come on. Ah shit, come on. Come on. Ah shit, I'm dead. No, wait. Oh, come on! Oh, I... Alright, I can't... Nope, I'm dead. Alright. But at least I have the checkpoint. Jesus. Because if I don't have the checkpoint, I will be so fucking pissed. But yeah, I guess that's the reason because there is a checkpoint over here. Now I have to do other stuff. It's like a new... Whoa, shit, what the fuck? Come on, that's stupid. Come the fuck on. Come the fuck on. Where the fucking hell am I? God damn it. Oh, right. Alright, that was easy. Oh, look, a pot. Alright. I never look at this. Okay.
Oh, I feel lighter than usual.
Yeah, I guess because it's that these things makes you jump higher and shit. Maybe it's for that. Oh, whoa, 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 shit, fuck, god damn it. Ah, alright, don't worry about it, don't worry about it. I have a checkpoint, and that makes me happy, but god damn it, I have to do everything again. Oh, god damn it, not the shit again. Ah, shit. What the? What? What? What the fuck was that? What? God damn it, glitch. Glitch. Bitch. It was that one or that one? I think it's better if I just have that one. That will be so much better. Alright.
Oh, I feel lighter than usual.
Yeah, don't worry about it, I know. I know the feeling, man. Okay. Over there again? I think so. Oh, shit, alright. Yes, I go up here. That's nice. And after that, I can go over there. Yes. Oh, shit. Hello. God damn it. There you fucking are. Oh, shit. Alright. Now I just need the ones down. Am I right? Whoa, I didn't see that. Whoa, whoa, where I'm going. Alright, I'm sorry. Just, I'm really scared. I don't want to fall. I don't want to do everything again. So, wait, can I go over there? Oh no. Oh no, I can't. That's definitely far away. But I can go over there. Excuse me, hello. How are you doing today? Hey. Hello. Whoa. Alright, so that is how I come back here, but I'm not finished yet. I need to do some other stuff first. Like... did I really already take all the things that I need? Like, without knowing? Like, I'm really sure that there was something. Maybe it was in another platform. Nope, I don't see anything. Like, I think that's it. That's everything that I need to go. No, I already take everything. Alright. Alright, I was going to beat the game, but my stupidness, my curiosity just fucking win. Alright, let's finish this shit. Oh, sorry. No, sorry. Alright, there you fucking are. Fuck you, take my shit.
I'm surely digging this.
Yeah, shut up. You're enjoying too much this shit. Like, you can't fucking die anyway, but whatever. There was something up here, right? Oh shit, I'm sorry, I fucking... Okay. I just get scared. Alright, so I take this, like... Hey, you bitch! Tell me something! Do you like... chocolate? Of course, who doesn't like chocolate? Oh, that's great, that's right. Do you like Tenacious D? No, fuck you then! Alright. I love Tenacious D. How you dare saying that you don't like it? How dare you have a fucking opinion something? Alright, this is the internet, you can have opinions. Like, I think that's the one that I have to go. Alright. Wait, do I have to go over there? I think so. Whoa, hello, how are you doing? Yes, this is the end. This is the end. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Hello? Hello? Do I'm falling? Whoa. What the fuck just happened? Alright. Hello? What is that? Oh, whoa, hello. How are you doing? Where am I going? I wanted to go over here or over there. I think it was over here. I think. Whoa. Hello, hello. I think I just fucked up. Oh, hello. This is where I want to go, right? Because there's something shining over here. Like, hello. How are you doing today? You shiny stuff. Oh, God.
Hit the spot. Yeah.
Whoa, what the fuck, man? I don't know if I like this. There's a really far away shed over there. Nope, I'm dead. That's great. I die. Did I have to do everything again?
Plot. Oh yeah, I get it now.
No, I don't get it. Alright, come on. Alright, that hits the spot. That's going to hit the spot. Give me that.
Oh, shit. Whew. Hit the spot. Yeah.
Alright, so, whoa, holy shit. So it says something. Let me watch the walkthrough, alright? Alright. So it says after this, I have to look down. Over there. Do I have to jump over there? Or do I have to jump over there? Oh, I have to jump over there. I think I have to jump over there. I'm not really sure though. But whatever. I jump. But jump.
I think
shit.
I can jump much higher now.
Yeah, but don't jump. So, whoa, this is really fucking big and beautiful. Whoa, hello, how are you doing? Uh, Am I falling? Whoa, I just fall. Whoa, fucking glitch piece of shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, come on. That's unfair. Whoa. That's... Oh, I'm dying. That's great. Alright, after this, I have to jump over here. Yeah, that's great, man, but don't worry about it. I just need to collect some shit. The spirit. Alright. So, shit, this is so big. This is so beautiful. And I'm relaxing now. And I just, you know, like, living life. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you part. When you have a gun in your fucking hand. That's cool. Alright. Alright, jump now. I don't think that was now. Now. Yes. Alright, hello, big pot. That was easy. Hello. Now what? Shit. Do I have to jump up? Do I have to jump up there? I think so. Whoa, 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 whoa. I am so fucking high. Alright. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, man. This is so cool. Do, 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 do. Like, there is a pod over here? No. There is a pod over there? Oh shit, no! Oh no, no, no. Whoa, there is a pod over here. Nice. Nice. Hello. BAM! That is so much better. Alright. This is getting awesome. Whoa, whoa! So cool! Hello, big pot. Fuck you, big pot. You are not so big now, huh? I have a fucking gun, bitch. Alright. I like it. I love it, man. This is cool. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Whoa, what is that? Oh. Alright, now I have to go over there.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck? Well, that's awesome, man. I fucking saved my life. Whoa, where am I going? Whoa, I'm dead, but Jesus. Whoa, what the fuck am I now? Like, now this is the checkpoint? Oh, I see what's the checkpoint. Cool. Hello. Yes. Okay, let's do this shit. Let's finish this game. Okay, let's do this. Whoa. So fucking cool. Let's do this. Yeah, let's go! That was awesome! Whoa! Blurring your reality. I don't read that, but god damn it! Perhaps you should be more. Oh shit! Ah! Open mind? Perhaps it's time to wake up. Is this just a dream? Man, what the fuck? This is awesome.
Anthony, me and the guys have left a while ago. Where are you?
I'm still at yours.
Obviously. I mean, in which room?
Bedroom. With that, anime painting sings darkly above my head. How are you talking to me?
I've got intercoms all over my house. It's sort of broadcasting everywhere. Can you leave, please? We've been waiting for you at uni. I had to leave, and I think Dad's looking for me.
Alright, Sam, I had the weirdest dream about you.
Oh, okay. Alright, look, there seems to be a misunderstanding. I gotta explain a few things for-
Oh. Tell me. Who gave you the permission to speak to Sam?
Heck, what? This was- Sec, this is real?
Yeah, it's real, you delicate fuck! Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, right, and get swallowed by that thing again? Forget it!
What are you gonna do? Dig the floor up with your hands? You're gonna jump out the window?
No.
You think you got a choice? Get out of here. We're done. You're not supposed to sleep in my house. All right.
Keep in mind that I'm gonna be calling the cops on you when I get out of here. Yeah.
All right. Do it. Just get out.
Okay. Yeah. Jesus.
I know it. You always listen up for a sec.
Shut up. I'll show you.
Fine.
Okay?
Yeah, fine.
Let me speak.
All right, go. Yeah.
Fuck.
Shit.
Okay. Now, you see that mirror?
Yep.
Yes.
Now, I want you to reflect on what you've done by far, okay? Behind that mirror is what I think of you.
Okay. What I think? What you think of me? Whoa! What? What? Hello? Whoa! What the fuck is happening?
You see this, Anthony? Can you see?
This no.
is what I think of you. Nothing.
What a surprise, Vinny. I can't see a goddamn thing. You usually add something for me. What's up with this?
Yup, we took out the sum all the way to none.
Screw yourself.
Who hasn't? I'm an optimist, believe it or not. I still want you to see, even though you can't anymore. You called me an everlasting bastard when I'm actually ever longingly forgiving.
Alright, let me guess. Fake hope again?
So I'll give you this one last chance.
One last fake hope?
And then
one last fake
take hope. This shot seriously! You wanna die right now, you little shit? Huh? You wanna die right now?
No.
An impossible challenge. To prove to me if you are the definer or the undefined.
What does that even mean?
You're always asking what? Huh? Why don't you try to get in depth, Anthony? Why don't you try to ask, what if I could be amazing? What if I could be definitive?
There is nothing to understand, you lunatic.
You still haven't changed after all this. Anthony, I hate you. You're an antagonist to me, and I am one to you. But that may not be how Sam or the person behind the screen sees you.
You talk way too much, you lifeless cunt.
Lifeless? Life is the parent of quality and quantity. And by far, their magnificent love gave birth to the greatest of creations. Quality created the human, and quantity made a son and a daughter. Now prove to me, okay, in this place that I hate you the most, that you can define what is realistic and what is not. Show me right here, right now, that you can bring pride to your parents. Quantity and quality. Just all so swiftly to form a solution that would define your magnificent future of escaping or not. Rather than giving you a limit to how much time you have left, instead I give you anxiety. Hundreds of vases can be your answers or your questions. Pun. If you want to be done, little one, grab a gun, shoot the vases, and have some fun. Find the key, find the door. Find me, leave, and soar.
Fucking shit, man. What the fuck are you talking about?
A revolver for a person who keeps making mistakes. The amount of chambers in it will point to where you will find the hour, and that hour holds the key.
Whoa. Oh, shit. All right, I won an hour. Hello, Thor. How are you doing today? Do I have to Wait, what the fuck is that? Trash can? Hello, trash can. Trash can. Whoa. I just find it so fucking... All right. Where's the fucking door? Is this big shit the fucking door? Wait a fucking minute. What the fuck, man? Trash can! Hello! Trash can, I fucking love you, man! More trash can in this world! Where is the trash can? Trash can? Hello? Trash can? Trash can? Oh, trash can. God damn it, trash can. Don't fuck with me. Trash can! Oh man, I fucking love you! Oh. Where is it, man? Trash can! Trash can! Trash can! Ah, trash can, come on, don't fuck with me! I just have 1 hour, trash can! I don't have time for playing your games! Ah, shit, trash can! Trash can! Oh, shit! Alright, give me that! God damn it, this is going to be so. Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ! Trash can! Where is the trash can? Trash can! Trash can! I have the key, but I don't have the door. I need to find more trash cans. Trash can! God damn it, trash can. Where the fucking hell are you? Whoa, man. This shit is awesome. Trash can! Holy shit. Is this the fucking door? No, this is a fucking clock tower. Holy shit, trash can! More clocks, trash can! Where the fucking hell are you, man? I really need to find you! Trash can! Trash can, goddammit, man! Don't fuck with me! Shit, trash can. Do I love you so much and you just fucking fuck me all the time? Trash can? Ah, I thought I said the fucking trash can. But I just have a fucking trash can! Come on! Hello? Trash can, come on, man! I don't want to fuck with you. The only thing that I need to do. God damn it, clock! Fuck, where are the trash cans? Is this like. Oh, wait a minute. I don't need to find another trash can. The only thing that I need to find is a fucking door. And it's in front of this shit. So let's go! Wait a fucking minute. Why is this one? Oh my fucking god. Door! I'm outie!
You've got some hidden caliber, Anthony. You actually can be amazing.
Cool. Yeah, fine, whatever. Just tell me where Sam is.
I honestly have no idea.
How could you treat your daughter like that? I still don't get it.
She isn't my daughter, by the way.
You pathetic liar.
I never actually said she's my daughter. I was protecting her from you.
From me?
The reason why I kept keeping you away from her was because you were gonna fuck your own self.
dangerous,
no,
Sam!
Wait.
This is incest!
Wait, listen!
It's not unusual to go
home. This was all your fault, Vincent!
Who's Vincent?
I was always in your head, Anthony.
Stop it, Godfather! Sorry, Anthony. You mean Vinny?
Sick.
Look, we didn't! I shouldn't have randomly invited everyone to my party. That was a bad move. I know, there wasn't anything personal, Anthony. Sorry. I just found out when Vinny told me a few minutes ago that we were related.
Perfect, Wade! We gotta talk right now!
Dad, look, the parties were just for legit fun. There were douches that were annoying me, and Vinny slipped a few of his weird drugs to test results.
But I wasn't one.
Yesterday, you were.
Wanted to kill me. You threw me off the lagoon and blew up the windmill.
What the fuck?
You're an illegal drug dealer.
Nope. I'm just an angel investor who happens to look like one attractive doctor.
Anthony, calm down. Half of what you knew wasn't real. You just twisted it a bit.
Sam, back to college now.
I just.
Look, it'll be alright. Go back to uni and finish it.
What time is it?
34? Why?
You should have done that way earlier. But thanks for wanting to help me out, man. I appreciate it. I really do.
Fucking late for class.
I'm so happy I play this. Woof! Oh my god! That shit was awesome! That's so funny, man! Oh, Jesus! Oh! Man, that was great. That was great. Creability, the developer of this game. Man, you're so fucking awesome. This game was awesome, was really fun. It was really stressful sometimes, but I guess that's the fault of how slow was my computer at the time and how I fucking suck at video games. But god damn it, that was so fucking cool. That was so fucking cool. So... That is it for me. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you like it, because I just fucking love this experience. If you don't like it, what the fuck is your problem? That was so fucking awesome. Or maybe you just don't like incest, man. I don't know. This was so fucking funny. So if you like it, give it a like. If you don't like it, fuck you. Have a nice day and get the fuck out of here.
It's only once, how could it hurt? If we only have our hands behind our backs. I told you once, I don't need her. But it's been better ever since I got her back. Cause I got caught up on fire. But no more. Though it took a while, I finally think I get it. I get it.